Hundreds of people have been forced to flee their homes after a volcano in the Philippines southeast became active. Mount Bulusan shot a column of ash 2 km into the air, showering nearby villages on Sunday. The government has put a 4 km danger zone around the volcano and is warning residents to be on alert for volcanic mudslides caused by heavy rain mixing with ash. Mount Bulusan was last active 4 years ago. Authorities say more eruptions are likely in the coming days.